Mans down the ice for Watson Braun. It trickles into the Spruce Kings end. Now to Mans. He'll play that for Corey Cunningham. Corey Cunningham with some speed. Taps it back for Mans. Quick shot. Ryan Steck. He scores! Ryan Steck on a beautiful three-way passing play. And it's 1-0 Spruce Kings. So it's the so-called fourth line for Prince George. And in his first shift and first shot of the hockey game, Ryan Steck puts the Spruce Kings on the board. And it's 1-0.